Michel. Boutek Michel. Ten job job take Michel. Boutek Michel. Boutek Michel. Boutek Michel. Them job will take Michel. I don't get the nicest blow. Job take Michel and go. I don't get the sweetest blow. Job take Michel and go. I don't get the nicest blow. Job take Michel and go. I don't get the sweetest blow. Job take Michel and go. Like down on the beach. I bump a Michel. Michel looking nice and pretty. And I love the smell. I take Michelle home, oh God. Put Michelle long on the bed, you know that I live alone.
Watch me.
People say I fall in love and it was easy to tell. Oh. Everywhere I go, you know I used to walk with Michelle.
Yeah.
No carnival coming, decide I go play a boss. Them jump jump and take Michelle, get him to see where they was. Oh God. Who take Michelle?
Yeah.
Who take Michelle? Who take Michelle? Ten jump jump take Michelle.
Earlier, the man has been hunting for his shell. He wants to find his shell. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Now Morning Show, all the way from Grenada, your Madawa. It is Talpuri joining us this morning.
Your Madawa.
Good morning to you, sir.
It goes like that.
How are you doing this morning?
How you mean? It's a pleasure to be here. I find I miss Trinidad too. It's been a while, enough.
Yeah.
The pandemic and everything, and even before that, a few years before that. So right now I'm here. Normally the body tend to feel like this is the season kind of
I'm still feeling that vibe.
You're still feeling it in Trinidad? This is Trinidad, and this is the time when, you know, the build up to carnival. Normally we come down in November, December, and all the times to push that music.
And so all the parties and all the everything.
Feeling that vibe,
up.
Man.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Now, Talpuri, you've to me, you're always a fascinating artist, right? Like, first of all, I love the tone of your voice. And I assume it's natural that you don't put on that tone, right?
Yeah,
right?
It is natural.
But your choice of topic is usually around jab and its jab influence. Tell me about the role of the jab for you as a person, as well as for Grenadians in general.
Well, growing up as a little boy, I just fell in love with the old mass, the traditional mass.
Mm-hmm.
So it was the Wild India, and my first songs was Wild India, and then the Veko, the Sailor mass, and the jab just stood out for me. It was... You know, I didn't understand the true meaning of the jab until later down, but I just fell in love with that. The old oil, the black, the cow horns, and, you know, later I don't understand it's just a movement. You know, it's basically a protest.
Mm-hmm.
It's also a demonstration, and it's also emancipation, everything in one.
Mm-hmm.
So the movement with it is like, it just, you know, you can't go wrong with something like that.
Yeah.
So, and I just fell in love with it, and... All in, you hear it in the voice, you hear it in the music, in everything. I just, you know, continue to push the jab.
And the expression of the jab we've seen in Grenada, for me, it's wild. Because, you know, when you see some of the imagery, when people have, like, frogs walking with them and all kind of craziness, like, all that is part of the emancipation expression.
Well, freedom. You're free to do what you want.
Yeah.
So, as I say, in Trinidad, let's say the band leaders and stuff, they would... Next year, what is the costumes we're trying to do? We're trying to look, you know, have the best one. This is where we're trying to go. In Grenada, jab. What I go do next year, that's different. I want to get some frogs with some the belly of a cow or something. They just go, you know, people, you know, the jab, they would hunt the snakes in the past. They would hunt the supper and the snakes and feed them, you know, for until maybe weeks, until Juve morning. You know, it just... do some outrageous stuff. Everybody just want to go crazy.
I find that so wild. It's like, is this whole thing that is its own energy, its own essence, and you've been able to capture that in terms of the music that you've been delivering to us. I mean, since we first met you, I mean, I was first introduced to you back in, I don't remember what year it was, but Old Woman Alone.
Yeah.
That's when we first, and you mash up the place with your dance and everything. And you know, only years later, I realized that even that was a jab, the same jab influence.
Jab. With the jab posse day.
And it's the same rhythm,
like,
but you choose to tell stories on it all the time.
Yep.
That part interests me and intrigues me a little bit. This latest one that you're dropping, Michelle, is also a story.
Yeah.
Tell me about the inspiration for this story.
Well, I had a shell, you know, and I fell in love. I found the shell on Grandin's Beach.
How important is the shell to jab?
Well, it's a calling.
Right.
I mean, it was used in the days as a calling. If you have, you know, fish to sell, you have anything to sell, you blow that shell in the neighborhood and
people
everyone
know.
Come out and they know that something is there. So it's a calling.
Right.
So basically, it's a calling. It's Juve, it's mass, it's everything in one. It's a calling.
Mm-hmm. So the Akap, when the last time we had Carnival, Marshall and Iowa George and Skinny Fabulous decided that they were going to have a shell.
Yeah.
Is it them that stole your shell?
Well, I'm looking at it. They say it's some jab jab. They say it's 10 jab jab, I think, took the shell. So I'm looking. I hear Michelle could be in Trinidad. It could be in, I looked in Grenada, didn't find the shell.
Right.
It could be in New York. It could be Jamaica. Anyway, so I'm looking for Michelle. Reward coming just now. Anybody found Michelle? Anybody find Michelle? You know, a hefty reward will be but out there soon.
You know what, Alpri? I want you to give out to give us the call for Michelle. I want you to put out the word right now. Ladies and gentlemen, brand new one from Talpri, Michelle.
Your mother.
Yo. We're Michelle. You ever played job without a shell?
What?
Your mother.
How we go?
Who take Michelle?
What?
Who take Michelle?
What?
Who take Michelle? 10 job job take Michelle. Who take Michelle?
Oh God.
Why you all who take me shell? Them job we take me shell.
How does get the nicest blow?
Chop take me shell and go.
How does get the sweetest blow?
Chop take me shell and go.
Ooh, how does get the nicest blow?
Chop take me shell and go.
How does get the sweetest blow?
Chop take me shell and go.
Lie down on the beach, I buck up Michelle. This shell looking nice and pretty, and I love the smell. Ain't no time to waste, I take Michelle home. Put Michelle long on the bed, you know that I live alone. People say I fall in love and it was easy to tell. Everywhere I go, you know I used to walk with Michelle. No carnival coming, decide I go play a bus. Them jump up, they take Michelle, I ain't gonna see where they pass. Oh gosh, who take Michelle?
Oh gosh,
who take Michelle?
Oh yeah,
who take Michelle?
10 jump, jump, take Michelle.
Who take Michelle?
Oh gosh,
who take Michelle?
Oh yeah,
who take Michelle?
Them jump, we take Michelle.
How does get the nicest blow?
Chop, take Michelle and go.
How does get the sweetest blow?
Chop, take Michelle and go.
Yeah, how does get the nicest blow?
Chop, take Michelle and go.
How does get the sweetest blow?
Chop, take Michelle and go.
I catch at a bunker. My night that to grieve. I was overconfident, Michelle can get up and leave. I gather my friends to make a search immediately. If I find Michelle in somebody else, then they go see. I make up my mind this time, I'm really going out hard. Anybody find Michelle, I'm giving them a reward. I get a phone call from the police that don't fucking go. They tell me they find Michelle, what under a pile of wood?
What?
Who take Michelle?
Oh God,
who take Michelle?
Oh yeah,
who take Michelle?
10 jobs, I take Michelle.
Who take Michelle?
Oh God,
who take Michelle?
Oh yeah,
who take Michelle?
Them job we take Michelle.
How does get the nicest blow?
Chop take Michelle and go.
How does get the sweetest blow?
Chop take Michelle and go.
How does get the nicest blow?
Chop take Michelle and go.
How does get the sweetest blow?
Chop take Michelle and go.
What?
Who take Michelle?
Oh God,
who take Michelle?
Oh yeah,
who take Michelle?
10 job job take Michelle.
Who take Michelle?
Oh yeah,
who take Michelle?
Oh God. Them job we take Michelle.
How does get the nicest blow?
Chop take Michelle and go.
How does get the sweetest blow?
Chop take Michelle and go.
How does get the nicest blow?
Chop take Michelle and go.
How does get the sweetest blow?
Chop take Michelle and go.
Your mother.
All your Talpri is.
All your help me find Michelle, please. I'm looking for Michelle.
Talpri is looking for Michelle. I don't know where she gone, but you find she. You say she find she on a pile of wood.
It's a shell.
That's what I mean.
It's a shell.
Sorry.
All right.
I thought you personified the shell.
No,
I thought we personified the shell.
Michelle is just my conch.
Oh, is this your shell?
My conch.
It's
yeah.
Me because, shell
yeah,
as in my shell. My,
yeah, exactly.
Ah.
Yeah.
All right. Now I understand.
All right.
All your Talpri is here with us, and you know I can't just. I'm gonna do my wickedness because we didn't talk about this before, right? And personally, you can't just come here and sing one song. I know it's a brand new song, and it's a song you want everybody to understand.
You get to
do that. That was your time.
All right.
This one go be for me. We're going to get on a Talpri concert this morning. No, he wasn't ready. Let me go.
What? Where the real people are.
I play no wicked job, I play no wicked job, I play no wicked job. They go out to say I'm mad. I play no wicked job, I play no wicked job, I play no wicked job.
When I go,
are you come, are you wave, are you wave, when I'm there,
are you
right,
anyone there,
you
are gone.
T
Take a picture, make a pose. They never see job like those. Jab jab fingers, jab jab toes. You jab jab, go up no clothes. For one exit in my brain. A snake is me only chain. That blood running through my vein. It would have been like those. I play no wicked job, I play no wicked job, I play no wicked job. They go off to say I'm mad. I play no wicked job, I play no wicked job, I play no wicked job. They go off to say I'm mad.
Olha, come, olha, 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 jump, olha, 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 wave, olha, 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 wine, olha.
Let me feel like that name.
Olha.
Let me go.
Everybody,
when Carnival time, everybody they behaving bad. People jumping up and down and getting like they mad. But what's a woman in the 60s, local and abroad? Tell me who go carry them home when they get tired. But I want some young fellas here before last year to carry your woman home if we pick to volunteer. I can't carry no woman no more, it's a difficult thing. What are they carry them over here? Yeah, we try to
press it.
Oh, no, how we take it home. Oh, no, how we take it home.
How we go? How we go?
Oh, no, how we take it home.
How can you, yo?
Oh, no, how we take it home.
Give me the chance. Give me the chance.
Oh, no, man alone.
Polo man alone,
we take it home.
Polo man alone,
we take it home.
Polo man alone, Polo man alone,
we take it home.
Polo man alone, in we Lexus. Polo man alone, in we big bus.
Polo man alone, Polo man alone, we take it home.
I went down in Corrie Jamo. He said he had three, no one more.
Polo man alone, Polo man alone, we take it home.
I went down in Corrie Specky. He said we can't pull up already.
Polo man alone, Polo man alone, we take it home.
How we go? How we go?
Polo man, we take it home.
I can hear you.
Polo man, we take it home.
One more time.
Polo man, we take it
home. Your mother.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tal Breeze here with us in the studio. And this is how we close off the Now Morning Show for today. I want to encourage each and every one of you to make a difference today, now. Because together we aspire, together we achieve. Whether you're from Trinidad and Tobago, whether you're from Grenada, whether you're from the recently, what's the word I'm looking for here? Recently gained Republic of Barbados. We say congratulations again going out to the entire Barbados and good morning to you guys. Happy belated Independence Day. Happy belated Republic Day as well. And I'll pray again and beg you for one more, sorry, before we go. I know. It's a concert. It's a long time you ain't come Trinidad, so you ain't Trinidad time to perform.
There we go.
This one is a throwback one. Tell me if you remember this one, Trinidad and Tobago.
Anybody remember that? What? Oh, you mean? Trinidad. Jump, jump, people!
Yeah.